need?
Captain Soban of the fleet, Farron Shaw.
Press start to play.
Hello everyone, this is Captain Soban, and welcome back to another Let's Play Super Mario 64. And when we left off, we did more of the pyramid stuff, and we still have one more star to get in this one, and we can finally start going to the second level, or second floor, and start doing stars there. Pyramid puzzle. Oh, I know this one. This is, we have to go inside the pyramid and do the secret stuff. Cool. Alright, let's see if I can make you go this way. Nope. Alright, come on. I need you, Tornado. Alright, because all I have to do is get inside the pyramid. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. And now there are 5 secrets in here that we have to get. Oh, I would have made that if I would have hit my thing correctly. Get over, Gumba. Not in the mood to deal with you. Son of a lead up! Well, that didn't work. Luckily, there's a conveniently placed platform right there. It'll help me get over these things. Okay. Is that a secret over there? I'll have to check that out. Was that the actual way I was supposed to go? God dang it. Instead of the way I took. Which is that. That's usually the way I take. I wonder if they're in the sand. I don't think they're over here. Yeah! Oh crap. Oh crap! Alright, we're good. Yeah, cause that's gotta be there for a reason. Oh crap, come on. Sorry guys, I'm kinda brainstorming. I kind of have an idea how to do the star, but at the same time it's been a very long time. Yeah, the quicksand! Okay. So maybe it is this way. Oh, come on. Let's see over here! Not too sure why that thing's like that. Ah, it's just a freaking one-up. Alright, do you have a hint for me? Upon 4 towers, one must alight. Then at the peak shall shine the light. Oh yeah, that's the, to fight the one dude and to get the top revealed. Oh, wait! It has something to do with the elevator. Right. Right, I remember now. The elevator has secrets on it. Or not the elevator, but the sand thingy. I think that's what has all the secrets. I still do that. Do this. There we go. When I say long jump, I mean long jump, not... Oh, of course, I hit it correctly when I didn't want to hit it correctly. Go freaking figure! Get over here. No! I didn't want to do that! I wanted to do that. Alright, where's that, thingy? Oh yeah, it's right over here. It doesn't start there. It starts here. Dang it! Okay. Jump on top of you. No. Okay. I'm going with it. I'm not questioning it. I'm not questioning Mario physics. When you question Mario physics, it ends up just giving you a headache. So I just end up going with stuff now. Okay. You know, it probably would have been better if I got all the way at the top. Yeah. There's one. There's a secret. I think. Or it's just a coin antagonizing me to go get it. You're right, it's working. Yes, it's a secret. think they're all on this thing. Yep, there's number two. I need to move my camera. I can't run faster! Hit the wrong button! Yes. Yes, give me that sand. I love it! There's no secret on top of this thing, right? Nope. Alright, that means we gotta go higher to get more secrets. That didn't help. That didn't help at all. God dang it. No! Jump! Jump, Mario! Jump, Mario, for your life! Hig! Hig! God dang it! No! Good, yeah! I'm taking my shortcut. I like my shortcut better. At least it doesn't put me in the sand! That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Wait, I know how to get on top of this. Oh, wait, adjust my view. Dang it. Dang it! I jumped too late. Rotate. You son of a blee blob. You. Fine. Have it your way. I'll do it the slow way. I probably would have saved time doing it first in the first place, anyways. But whatever. Not my problem. See, I think we have two secrets so far, and I think there's a total of five. If I remember, there's one more on that thing, and then you have to climb up a waterfall or something. Run! Okay, don't do that to me, dude. I forgot you were here. That didn't work. Alright, we're good. Okay. Alright, let's take a look at the thing. So it goes down there. Yes! I have to fall down those! This is gonna be fun! This is gonna be so freaking awesome! Well, hello there. Yeah, that wasn't gonna stop anything. No, no, you leave me alone. What? That's sand. How did that happen? Did I hit this thing first? I probably did. God dang it, I'm all the way at the beginning again. Now I gotta do it all over again. All the freak over again. Come here. Come on, fall already. Thank you. Now we can go this way. Take a shortcut, because I'm cool like that. I like shortcuts. Ha ha ha. I get to mellow my way slowly all the way over on this side. Because I'm cool like that. So freaking cool! So cool, I'm warm! Are you a secret? No, you're not. Dang it! I mean, I know what the other secrets are, but I was just secretly hoping it was! Whatever, I made it through. I was hoping to get there in time, but apparently I was too slow. Yes! I have full bars of health. Makes me so freaking happy. Alright, now run for your life! The weirdos are coming! Alright. They're leaded by I Am Weird. You're the weirdos. Haha, you missed. Alright. Okay. So this is where it starts. Alright, fine. Come on. Woohoo. Now. So this doesn't give me... Alright, there's number three. Alright, so there's the next one. Dang it! No! I made it even worse. God dang it. Now I gotta go all the freak back up. Come on, kill me. Kill me now. Just don't rotate. God dang, you're going the direction I don't want you to go. Oh, whatever. Why do I always save the best for last? I wanted to get so much accomplished this episode, but no, I'm still working on the same star I started at the very beginning of the freaking episode. Oh well, this one's a pain in the butt anyways. I'm pretty much getting this thing down pretty darn good. Okay. Come on! Let's waste like 30 more seconds going across this because I can't get on top. You know, I probably could find a way. And just waste more time to doing it this way anyways. Come on, roll me over! Fine. I'll wait here like a good boy. Okay. Take a shortcut. Oh, what am I doing? I have full health, so I don't need that. That's only for when you're injured. I'm not currently injured at the moment. Come on, Mario. Do a backflip. Thank you. Hello, weirdos. Where's your leader? I am weird. Are you missed? You missed? We're doing good. We're dodging weirdos. God dang it, I'm getting too impatient. There we go. We're back to this guy. How does that seriously hurt me? That's sand. Alright. I'm gonna put up cut right here just because this is taking forever and I don't want the whole episode just being this. So, I'll be back when I actually get to the thing. Alright, welcome back everyone. I finally made it. Now I just need to get the one last piece. Which is right there, so I just have to do the exact same thing I did to get on this one. Whew, that was close. Oh, hey, and then I have to go all the way down there. Alright, that's fine. That's actually the easy part. Okay. Yo, Mario, go! We need to get the stars so we can do other stars! Yeah! Do it, Mario, do it! Alright, so now we can't screw up. No, 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 no! Dang it, I screwed up! I missed getting the stupid star! Good job, Mario. That's exactly how I feel right now. You... God freaking dang it! At least I don't have to get any more secrets. All I have to do is get the stupid star now. This has been one heck of a trip. Alright. So... Come on, give me it! Thank you! Jeez! Alright, that was fun. That was a blast. We finally got all of the basement level stuff done. Now we can finally start going up in the upper areas again. Oh, hey! There's another one of those guys. Come here! I want to get another star from you guys! Yes! Don't ask me how the heck that works. That's how I got the last side. Yeah, just give me the star. Yay! Wow, another power star. Mario gains more courage from the power of this castle. You wanna save? Of course. Alright. Now we get to go up to the second level. And I'm gonna... Oh, excuse me, I have no idea where that came from. It's probably my body, like, releasing stress of that painful period. pyramid level. Anyways, let's see, we still have a few minutes, so we can keep on doing this. Yay! God dang it! I wanted to do a long jump. There you go. So that's how you get up the stairs faster. And the first one I'm going to do is this one, which is one of my favorite ones. Shocking arrow lifts. I usually cheat on this, but... Holy crap, I jumped high. Because I usually cheat on this one because it's easier to do when you cheat, but nah, we'll do it legitly. Okay. Let's see. How do we get up there? Man, it almost hit me. Let's see. We need to get, like, right there. Yeah, there's a simple way to do it. Ugh. Yeah, after this episode, I need to go see what Sherlock's doing upstairs. Oh yeah, Dad, we can do this. That's the shortcut to the cannon. Holy crap! Well, pretend we started. Because I'm never going to be able to do that again. Alright, simple as that. Normally what I do is I just do the cannon shortcut like I did earlier and just fall from the top area and then get the star. Shocking aerolifts, yay! Alright, what's next? Top of the town! This one's where we just have to go in the other area, which would be easy because I jumped really high in. Because what's good about this course is the higher you jump in, the higher the water level starts. So now I can just climb over. And all we have to do is get on top of the town! Which should be pretty darn simple. Pretty darn simple. Oh, someone's glitching. All right. Top of the town. Holy crap. Why is this giving me so much trouble? Wait a burger flipping minute. I don't think it's supposed to be on this side. I think it's supposed to be on this side. I know what we're supposed to do now. I went to the wrong freaking town. No, no, ignore those arrows. They're supposed to be pointing the other way. I know exactly what we're supposed to do. I hope. I definitely hope. I'm definitely getting tired. My mind is not working as quickly as it wants to. I think we're supposed to go this way. I hope we're supposed to go this way. If not, despite the fact this is one of my favorite areas. Yo, dog. God dang it! No! Get on the floating board! Thank you. Crawl! Crawl for your life! Never mind! Run! Alright, that was close. No, no! You stupid flame thingy. Alright, I think this is what it's supposed to be. I hope that's the right one. We will soon find out. Here we go! Are you the right one? Did I do the right one? I did! Yes! I went to the right destination. That is awesome. Alright. Before we go, I think there's a secret star around here real quick that I can grab. I think it's this one right here. I think this toad right here is a secret star. Come on, talk to me, baby. Come on, talk, toad. Oh, well, maybe it helps if I face him. There we go. Thanks to the power of the stars, life is returning to the castle. Please, Mario, you have to get Bowser the boot. Here, let me tell you a little something about the castle. In the room with the mirrors, look carefully for anything that's not reflected in the mirror. And when you go to the water town, you can flood it with a high jump into the painting. Yep, told you. Oh, and by the way, look what I found! Yay! Yeah, see, I knew about the painting thing. That's probably the next course we'll go to once we get done with the water course. Wow, another power star. Mario gains more courage from the power of the castle. Do you want to save? Sure. So anyways, yeah, that's going to wrap up this episode. When we get back, we'll continue doing the water area and then start working on the ice area. But for now, this is Captain Soban signing out.